Okay. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna let him off. I'm gonna let him off.
Why?
Because he likes it. Come here, bud. He likes to be free for this section. I usually put it on my pack, but all right. Did you notice I'm not wearing my helmet? I forgot it. That was dumb. Guess I won't be doing anything too radical today. Where did you put my helmet? Should we swing back home and get it? Nah. Wrong gear. looking.
Mine's just comfortable. Look at that Chinook arch. Nice. Not too clear.
Beautiful. Mode?
What? You're supposed to have the screen facing you,
no? Well, you put it on there.
No. I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah. First time using this camera. I've got the sticky lens guards on. I've got it mounted to the handlebars because it takes 24 hours before you can use the helmet mount when you stick it on your helmet. I'm just using a GoPro handlebar mount. Too close to the wheels, bud. My husband just bought the GoPro 9 Black. He actually bought it for me, but I wanted the Insta. So he's got a new camera too. This is the Insta 360 ONE X2. Watch the fat tire studs around the dog. Watch the studs around the dog, eh? He's not very smart. He doesn't know. Don't go close to that tire, no! Ghost. This way, Ghost! we go down.
I have a little sea post dropper on this bike, which is nice. My hubby up ahead doesn't have one yet. When we went to buy my bike, it was such a good deal. We got two, but we weren't expecting to. We were trying to get one that would fit us both. But the top bar on the large, it's just a bit too tall for me. Up.
We could have went down there.
That's okay. Might have to go to flats on the fat bike. Always getting snow in my cleats. Can't get in anyway. Thank you.
I'm super hot. Something's gotta go. Stop and make sure this is on 360. Just in case.